Know anything about wine?
A little.
You're a lifesaver.
I'm Chris.
This guy.
Two sudden adventures.
An adventure.
Walk of shame.
Hey, get away from my car, man.
You don't want any problems.
Wait.
Ah! Ladies, you're 2 weeks behind on the rent again.
You're not gonna say anything? Explain where you were all night?
I saw something on the news.
Lisa!
It's your roommate. This guy, you should probably contact the police.
That would be stupid of me.
Why?
Because I'm the one who killed her. Expecting a package?
How's the knee, dude? I do good work, don't I?
Everything goes, lover boy. Stripping you down to the studs.
All of this was a setup.
Now you're catching on.
Spy, you are a very naughty girl.
It's scary, right? I need all your passwords and security codes. What's your mother's maiden name? Mother's maiden name!
Are you going to get Chris or you want me to call the police?
He's right here. Daddy!
What do they want?
Everything. Okay, you're okay. We'll get you out of here.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
My name is Christopher Decker. There's a woman in my house. She's imprisoned me against my will. She's trying to steal my identity. She wants to kill me.
Thank God you came back, Chris. Thought I might lose you forever.
You should have seen the look on your face.
Stay back.
You afraid of the dark?
I love the dark.
Well, who'd you kill?